Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I want to prepare potato salad. So let me show you the things that I'm going to use to prepare the potato salad. So this is my corn, sweet corn, and carrot, my potato, and my egg, my turnip, and this is my mayonnaise. It's two different types. So let's start. So but first off, I'm going to add my potato, then my corn, then my carrot, as you can see, then my egg. You add everything inside, then your turnip inside. Add your toner. So guys, then you take your mayonnaise, you put it. So you put maybe like 2 spoons, I don't know, according to the way you want it. Then the other type, the other mayonnaise, as you can see, is very tasty. It's, I think it's crayfish taste. Then you make sure that you are a little bit generous with it. Then you mix it. As you can see, you mix it very well. So you have to mix it. I've added everything inside. You can see. You have to mix it very well. It's very easy to do. So you see that? The potato salad is ready. See, under 5 minutes you achieve this. So guys, as you can see, it's ready, very tasty. So guys, can you see my salad? Can you see it's ready now? You can use it to eat your jollof rice, as you can see. So guys, if you want to see this type of recipe, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Hit the notification bell you see there, so that anytime I upload any video, you will be the first to be notified. Guys, support me, like, share with your friends and family. Okay, thank you very much, guys. I appreciate you all for the time that you used to watch my video, guys. Bye bye. Ciao ciao.